Welcome to the Master's Words for June 27th. Today's quote is from Journey of Soul, Mahanta Transcripts, Book 1, by Sri Harold Klemp. The point of all this is that we also work in the soul body, and this soul body needs exercise in order to keep strong. We call these the spiritual exercises of Ek. In order to keep a physical muscle strong, we have to exercise it. In order to keep this contact with the Word of God open, we have to exercise the soul body.